We have a 2011 Kenworth T800 quad cab, only 114,000 miles, manual 9-speed with a low low. Flatbed on the back. It was a old railroad truck, had a rail belt, they call it.
A lot of space back here.
Boom on the back. That was great tread all the way around, virgin rubber. I'm sorry, this in here has a Chalmers suspension, not heavy. Everything works good with the remote. And you see here the model here, the 27500E. Continuous rotation. You have cruise control, but you see here I'm using the remote. Different setup with the quad cab, but there's someone out there.